Hello. Exmouth in Bloom are very pleased and proud to welcome you here today. Exmouth's such a diverse and large area, it would be impossible to show you all that we have to offer in the few hours that we have with you. So we've put together a short presentation to give you a sense of place and the surroundings and to show you how Exmouth in Bloom volunteers fit into all of this. Thank you. Between the River Ex estuary and the sea lies a place of outstanding natural beauty.
Edged with 2 miles of golden sand and rock pools.
Thought to be the oldest seaside resort in Devon, visitors were drawn in by the salt waters, which were believed to have medicinal qualities.
The Geoneedle stands proud above Triassic red sandstone cliffs at the gateway to the Jurassic coast.
This World Heritage Site, with its unique fossil-rich rocks, is impossible to miss, with its distinctive orange cliffs, marking the beginning of the natural wonder where dinosaurs of all shapes and sizes roamed.
Protected by the ancient pebble beds of Woodbury Common to the north, laid down 240 million years ago, these are now predominantly heathlands with swathes of gorse and heather.
There are also beautiful woodland areas marking Iron Age settlements to explore and enjoy by bike or on foot.
This location provides wild areas where unusual and rare plants and diverse wildlife thrives.
In late autumn, large flocks of migrating birds arrive in the estuary to winter here, or to rest on their way south to Africa. Food for the birds is plentiful in the fertile shallows of the River Ex.
The wildlife also benefits from our local nature reserves, which include the mare, with its warm sandy soil conditions providing a haven for insects, badgers and specialised grasses and plants.
Dawlish Warren. This part of the Ex estuary's special protection area is a sand spit, with freshwater pools, rich grasslands, and reed beds attracting ringed plovers, sandpipers, and curlews amongst many other wagers.
Woodbury Common and Bystock Pools. Where in spring and summer, damselflies and dragonflies dance across the surface of open water, and you can follow a calming trail through heathland to a wildflower meadow.
From Georgian times right through to the present day, this place has provided beach holidays with fishing and pleasure boat trips. Now, water sports such as windsurfing,
kayaking,
gig rowing,
paddle boarding,
powerboat racing,
sailing,
and world-class kite surfing can be enjoyed. Our famous annual Christmas Day swim brings the whole community together.
There are fantastic walking and cycling paths crisscrossing the whole area, including the Southwest Coastal Path, the East Devon Way, and the X Estuary Cycle Trail. Perfect for families and enthusiasts of all ages. This will take you through outstanding scenery with wildflower-filled meadows and clifftops with stunning vistas.
From the picturesque Holden Hills, with their far-reaching views of Dartmoor and the South Devon coast beyond,
to our inspirational sunrises and stunning sunsets,
will never fail to inspire you. Our dedicated group of Bloom volunteer gardeners, who work closely with our local councils, promote and raise environmental and horticultural standards within the community. They share their knowledge and enthusiasm with all age groups.
But especially with school children.
Teaching them to sow, plant and harvest, encouraging them to protect the natural world around them, thus investing in the future of the planet.
They also ensure quality floral displays that bring joy and mental well-being, lifting the spirits of many thousands of residents and visitors all year round.
This jewel of a town, our town, is Exmouth.
The town of flowers.
Blooming marvellous.